Let me guess. She landed safely, and it's all thanks to her switching the trip to a time when Mercury wasn't in retrograde. Which one's the bad one again?
I want to start the casino course.
Ah, yes. It is nice to hear your voice, too.
Oh, I'm just excited to
learn casino. Hi, baby.
Yes.
Hello. I'm similarly excited to learn casino.
Okay, open the first video.
Wait, what?
Philip. It's just an overview of frame and connection, introducing themes that will be revisited throughout the course, and the rest of the videos that we'll be doing when I get back from Budapest.
So you're just
never going to pronounce that word the same way as, say, you from 36 hours ago used to.
That's simply how
it's pronounced, Philip. Start the countdown.
Okay, most pointless watch party ever, starting in 3, 2,
hush, play.
Let's talk about connection.
Before we connect with a partner, we need to do some connection with ourselves. Pause. See, Philip?
Nope.
Even he says so.
That's not what he's talking about. I don't know if you've heard him speak before, but not a deep thinker.
Play. So an easy way to do that is to stand with the feet comfortable distance apart, and then from there, act like we're getting our height measured. First trick is to roll the shoulders back and down. That's gonna help make sure that our arms stay connected with our torso. From there, we can draw the abs up. That's gonna connect our torso with our lower body. The last thing we need to do is just a little bend of the knees to make sure that our lower body stays connected with the ground. From there, all we have to do is give our arms a little bit of shape and have our hands resting tabletop height. And what we've done is established a frame for our individual dancing. What that's gonna do for us is give our dancing a cohesive look, because we've established a path for the energy from the ground to flow into our lower body, through our torso, and out through our arms. That's the beauty of having everything connected. So although the arms are going to change a little bit, let's keep the idea of maintaining tension in our bodies to help create a frame with a partner.
For the leads, I want to make sure that my right arm is either in the middle of her back or on her scapula. We need to make sure that the follow's left arm is resting comfortably on her right arm. So she isn't gonna be like weighing it down and just letting it feel dead, but there needs to be a good solid contact there.
Just because we are physically connected, it doesn't mean that we stop supporting our own weight.
Oh, pause. Great point right there. Gotta pull your own
weight.
That's not what he's
talking about, Philip.
He's not that deep
of a thinker, remember?
Plus, I bought you this course.
Yeah, but it didn't even cost that much.
Well, it certainly didn't cost as much as it could have for how informationally dense it is.
Yeah, that's true enough. But you wish you waited for the promo he's running now, though.
Oh my
gosh, why? I found it very affordable. Why is he lowering the price right now?
He's adding to it, I guess. This is the first re-edited section, but he's going through the whole thing. Psycho.
Oh, I saw that in his story. It's like $75 with the code EDIT because he's editing it. It's not very inventive. Maybe he's not that deep of a thinker.
Told you.
Fair. So if we were in a closed position embrace and we stepped away from one another, the lead's or follow's arms are not gonna drop. They're gonna stay in place. The lead is there to provide a stable foundation for the follow to connect to, not to lean on.
For the other side, I kinda like this forearm touching with the hand flat, but you can also just sort of cup the hand with the lead's left hand, follow's right hand, and not have that, but I do think that this gives a little bit of extra control.
Once we've established our frame, we want to make sure to keep that shape. So if I have my frame dancing individually and I start breaking my frame, for example, by having my arms go across my chest, it's just going to make the dancing look goofy. If I lose my frame when I'm dancing with a partner, the dance isn't going to work.
This isn't going to happen. It's not going to like cross her body like that. And this isn't gonna happen, and this isn't gonna happen for the most part. Everything that we do is gonna be kind of based off of this frame.
The dance operates with a lead-follow connection that's immediate, provided that both partners are maintaining tension in their bodies and not breaking frame. So the lead is able to, through his movement, guide the follow in a way that isn't just giving signals for her to think about and react to.
There's no preps required to lead turns in casino.
If she's also maintaining tension in her body and keeping frame, she'll be doing the steps before she even knows that she's doing them, which is pretty incredible and why we need to keep focusing on frame, which isn't just applicable to this closed position that we've been looking at. It informs the entire rest of the dance.
Pause. Oh my God, Philip, my guy
friends that I just met in this hostel
told me that he's
gonna be here. They're like freaking out.
Why are
they freaking out over that?
Well, the girl from the video is gonna be here too.
Okay, that makes sense.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, nothing.
Just a between the two of them, it seems
like she does a lot of the heavy
lifting, you know?
He lifts very heavy things, Philip. Go to his Instagram.
Yeah,
I follow him on Insta for the cat videos. He doesn't lift that heavy.
Philip, come to Budapest.
Yeah, totally. I'll be right there.
Shit, never mind. They said it's in November.
Rats. I guess I'll stop packing.
Wait, no, they're starting off in Paris. Let's go there.
France? What are they doing, a tour?
I guess they have some things lined up in different parts of Europe, but they're looking to fill up their time, so if you know of anything going on, please email them.
Yeah.
I'll be sure to spread the word to all the European organizers that I know that might be interested in hosting them for some workshops. Play. We're gonna be moving through different positions, so this first one in closed position where we're just kind of like shish kebab, this is one position, but the other positions that we're gonna visit are gonna be sort of extensions of this frame. So for example, if we open up like a book like this, we're not gonna leave this hand up here and I'm not gonna leave my hand like this. I'm gonna bring our arms down, but this is still based off that original frame.
Throughout the course, we'll be taking a look at the different positions of casino and giving turn and movement options in each, but the connection and mechanics is a function of that initial closed position frame.
If we go back to this closed position, we can have this other position here where the foul is on the lead's right arm, and that is also based off of this closed position frame. So everything that we do in the dance is an extension of this initial position, which is very important.
So in order to be able to move through these positions smoothly, we need to be sure that when we're establishing our closed position connection, we're not grabbing onto or holding onto anything.
And pause. Great point right there. Can't be too clingy.
Never good with a man with
shoulder length hair wearing ruffle sleeves so much in my entire life.
That's
saying something.
What's that supposed to mean?
He's probably just too muscular for the shirt, Philip, and he ordered it online. The sleeves look different. He'll exchange it.
Where's tight fitting clothes look bigger on camera? And it's not working, by the way. Play.
So for review, to get my frame, I can have the feet a comfortable distance apart. Act like I'm getting my height measured. Roll the shoulders back and down to connect my arms to my torso. Draw the abs up to connect my torso to my lower body. And have a bend in my knees to connect my whole self with the ground. Hands, tabletop height, and I'm gonna take that same tension when I connect with a partner. I'm supporting the weight of my own arms so that the connection is not heavy. I'm maintaining the shape so I can have an immediate lead-follow connection. And I'm being sure not to grab or hold so we can move through all the positions of casino smoothly. And right about now, it's probably time to start. It's probably time for bed.
Wasn't that so good? We need to tell Trent and Jasmine to get the course so that way we can have like little dance nights together. Wouldn't that be fun?
It depends. Jasmine have to be there?
Hush, Philip. Let's keep going. Play.
We're at the worst club ever, and this song is playing. It's actually not that bad. It's just a little repetitive. We'll have to sync up with the music, and the easiest way to do that is with a two-step. We've got one, three, five, seven.